Here's why Messi was taunting Netherlands coach Van Gaal after beating them. Van Gaal has had problems with Argentine players when he was coaching club football in the past, such as Di Maria and Roman Riquelme. He never treated them right and disrespected them, which led to not living up to their expectations and almost ruined the career of Argentine great Riquelme. So Messi did Riquelme's signature celebration after knocking out Netherlands in front of Van Gaal.